Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and I'm in Spoleto, and I'm at the Archivosoville Palace, but it really is Archbishop's Palace. Let's go take a look at stuff. So, and it's a museum, I think, and you can go inside. This is that building we saw from the other side. In the area occupied by the complex of the bishop, can you guys read that? Bishop's Palace, there probably stood the Lombard ducal building built, adapting the structure of a big Roman, blah, blah, blah. It became the residence in 1231. Wow, that's a long time. And this is what it looks like. And the little scene here, look at this. That's just amazing all in itself. Is he going this way or that way? Well, make a choice, brother. Okay. And they do have English on this sign, too. This is how I cheated. Archbishop's, or Archbishop's Palace Complex. There you go. Structure, first century, wait. With sturdy structures between the second and first century BC. Here, as early as the Sula era, building Ducal Palace. Okay, the oldest documentary information of the bishop was back to 1231. So think about that. That's 1,000 years old. 1,000 years old. Wow. I don't think we make anything that's made to last 1,000 years. Wow. Okay, these guys have been drinking and they're unloading planters. Huh. What is this down here? Oh, that's the exit. Okay, so this is where you come out at. And this is Chiesa de Santa Ingresso. So this is entrance. But I like all the columns and pillars and stuff. Is a column square and a pillar's round? Just saying. The Diocese Museum. From the Archbishop's Palace Courtyard, the Diocese Museum is accessible by crossing the 17th century portico to reach the palace noble quarters, where it is housed in the wing known as the Cardinal's Apartment. The impressive collection of works esteemed. Okay, very cool. Well, let's do it. I bet it costs. Do we want to bet? How you doing? Does it cost? Ticket? How much? 5 euros. I can do 5 euros. Credit card, yeah. And everybody, if you don't have one of these watches, get one of these watches, because they're perfect. Because you never have to pull out your wallet, and you just touch it, and that's it. All done. No.
Okay. It's one way, so I'm starting the right for the museum. Through, it's a way called Il Passetto to get in the church.
Okay.
And to exit, you have to come back here again.
Okay, okay. So go up this way.
Yeah.
Okay, grazie. Thank you so much. And this is the museum.
Yeah, museum and church.
Museum and church. Okay, thank you. Not that way. It looks like, wow. master of the Strauss Madonna, active in Florence from 1385-14. So this is the Madonna. Composed triptych by the master of the Strauss Madonna. Pause if you need to. Pause again. The flowers and the nails are sustained. So these were nail holes or something? We don't have to keep killing him. Sorry, the light's so bad. That's amazing. That's a sculpture. So very cool. Get the dove, Eric. And more death. Okay. All right, I'm moving on. I love the ceilings. Just artifacts and stuff. So if religious artifacts are your thing, you'd really love this. For a little baby, he looks real cash. What's up? Sorry. Just a big baby. Wow, that's amazing. I think this one looks familiar. Urbano the 8th bust of chandelier. Look at the top of it. It's got like little colored ball things. Nuns. Wow, that's a door. It goes to nothing. There's no. Maybe they just made it so it's a window type thing. Nice big fireplace too. Yikes. Stuff. Okay, well, wait a minute. What's this door? And what's. And I'm missing stuff here, I think. Oh, is this the church? Oh, wow. Look at this. That's pretty amazing. That's cool. Usually you don't see double deckers like this too often. Huh. Amazing. It's a dead end, isn't it? Kind of like this church. And it's this. Holy crap. So that is, so I think I have to go sideways because I don't think my keister will fit in that. Let me get one more picture of this for us. Very cool. go down. Okay. Oh. It's certainly steep, and my feet don't fit. To say about this painting. Raphael. The history of the Transfiguration and its church. The Transfiguration is a copy of Raffaello's work, a copy. Was kept in the Church of San Domingo. The large altarpiece was purchased by the artist and his link to Raphael. A very important figure, Roman artist, okay, 16th century, okay. Okay. Yes, that's where I've seen that. That's in the Vatican too, I think. Vatican Museum. The large altarpiece copy of Raphael's famous Transfiguration from the Church of the Sant'Amigo of Spoleto depicts two episodes. Blah blah blah. Moses, the transfiguration is placed in the ship's cave. Blah blah. The different does not jeopardize the harmony of the whole. Blah blah blah. Okay. All right. I like the frescoes on the pillars too. That's kind of cool. Okay, how do you get out of here? No. No, no. Do we really have to go up that way, or is this really the out? Can this be the out? No way, this isn't gonna be. No. Okay, I guess that's exactly what we have to do, is go out. She said we had to come back by here, but I didn't realize we were gonna climb this thing. Yaitcha. Okay. Guess what I saw? Toilet. Come on, we'll go see a toilet together. Hi, everybody. Okay, I think that's the end of the museum and the church, and the church was well worth it. The €5. Very cool. Okay, everybody, have a great day. Bye-bye.